Popping a bean. Oh, yeah. I lost my spleen. Oh, yeah.
What's going on? It's your boy Twilight Two Tone, aka Mr. Neckbreaker, and I'm back with another Caliente video. And today's video is going to be about Gasparilla 2019. Have you guys heard of it? It's a little a Floridian tradition where they throw a little parade, festival, whatever. People get drunk, and I want to know people's steps on how to get and have a good time at Gasparilla 2019. If you guys haven't already, go ahead and add me on social media. My name is Twilight underscore Two Tone on the Snapchat and Instagram. And enough with the talk, let's get straight into this video. So tell me three essential things that you need to have fun at Gasparilla.
Water.
Water.
Alcohol.
Alcohol, definitely.
Love.
Love.
Yeah.
You need love?
Yeah.
Shit, I don't see a lot of love right now. Everyone's doing it wrong.
You should love everyone around you.
Yeah. Are they like, is the love within these beads right now? Is that what's happening?
It's within everyone.
Oh, okay.
It flows from me to you, to her, to him, to them.
And how lit are you right now?
Hella.
Hella lit? Hella. What you been sipping on?
I can't tell you that. That's just illegal.
I've been sipping on some Henny and tequila.
Okay, like I have rum imported from the Philippines.
Oh, imported.
Yeah.
Hard.
And then I think I coke, weed, and probably and acid, definitely acid.
You're off of acid right now?
Hella.
Holy shit, I cannot even tell.
Yeah, you can.
Not in your eyes. If I took all that, my eyes would be bloodshot red right now.
They don't exist.
God bless.
What are the three essentials that you need to survive at Gasparilla?
Okay. Comfortable shoes.
Comfortable shoes.
Yes. Water. And bring your own alcohol. Yes.
You're
allowed to. You're totally allowed to have your own, but bring it because it's expensive to have to go get money from an ATM.
I've been offered so much alcohol when I've been offered tequila, rum, beer, everything. And I'm just like, oh, I'm okay, because all the alcohol they've been like trying to like put on me hasn't been already open, so I don't want to get I don't want to get sauced and somebody do stuff to me. I'm okay on that.
Yeah, so bring your own.
Bring your own.
You can bring a cooler and like set up and camp out.
Oh yeah. This looks like it's gonna be going on until tomorrow.
Oh, it is.
I would say a jacket because it's really cold.
Oh, this walking though, I'm sweating under this long sleeve. You're freezing. Oh, you need to start doing a little pacer real quick.
Like a face guard because you get pelted in the face with beads.
That is true.
Rip my glasses off. And I would say food is a must. You have
food
to eat beforehand.
How expensive is the food over here?
It wasn't bad. I bought it was $6 for a chicken tender basket or something.
$6 for a chicken tender?
It wasn't that bad.
It's not that bad. Yeah. So my question to y'all is, what are the three essentials that y'all need to get lit as fuck at Gasparilla?
Ooh. Alcohol, weed,
and good friends. And
that works.
A lot of friends.
A lot of alcohol.
And Treyway, understood.
Treyway.
Alright, so now I'm gonna get in the fucking frame with y'all. So how do y'all get so many fucking beads?
We catch them all. I Randy Moss the fuck out of all the bitches on people's shoulders.
I'll show my tits.
Did you show your tits?
Look how many I got.
You gotta catch them all like fucking Pokemon. Holy shit. So is Gasparilla done or like what the fuck is
going on? Nah. We about to go hard as fuck tonight.
But we go
the day's not over.
You gotta find the after party.
My after party is a fucking evil shit.
Hey, alright.
Oh, the night parade. The night parade. That's crazy.
I'm gonna pull up with all these beads and bitches gonna be like, oh, let me get some, let me get some. What a house party is that? What a house party
is that? It's his birthday.
Yeah, it's my birthday today.
How old are you, bro?
19.
19? You a fucking Gerber. Holy shit.
Damn.
So you stayed out of high school?
Yeah.
Damn, dude. No alcohol?
Oh, a lot. Oh,
that's what's up.
Oh, I've seen like fucking at least 5 people like knock out just walking, dude.
Oh, yeah.
I've
yeah.
seen all that.
Show you vlogging right now, bro?
Slum. Hell yeah.
I
this
fuck with it.
This is my first.
Oh my gosh, where are you from?
I'm from Brooklyn.
Oh, okay.
Oh, oh shit. More, yeah. More. Yeah. Hey.
We came out. I'm slots rolling out deep.
Back. Peace out, Tanner.
Yo, I'm falling over.
Yo, we got so Kelly, how is your experience at Gasparilla?
It was really great. It was first time. Really fun.
Really fun. Okay, what are the three essentials that you need for Gasparilla?
I don't know. You didn't tell me.
Beads.
She has a home. How?
You have to have. You have to start early. We got up at 6 a.m. this morning. And you have to hydrate. H2O.
Really true. So what's your name?
Lainey.
Lainey. Okay, my question to you is, if you can build your dream guy, what will be his appearance and attributes?
His appearance and attributes?
Mm-hmm.
They have to have a nice smile.
Nice smile.
Number one. Okay. And they have to be loyal, forgiving, and honest.
Loyal, forgiving, and honest. And what would his appearance be like? Black, white, Asian?
There's no appearance.
Oh, okay.
You can't be like that.
Okay, okay. I'm just making sure because a lot of people say they like the, you know, the caramel, the little, you know?
No,
none of that.
You can't discriminate.
Can't
guys
discriminate.
Are good looking.
Okay. So any guy that's good looking.
Yes.
Okay. Think you could just shoot his shot in your DMs.
What?
He could just shoot his shot in your DMs.
Yeah, exactly. I'd check him out. Give him all a chance, you know?
You rate his resume, if he's boyfriend material.
We gotta have some stuff in common, you know.
Okay,
there's gotta
okay.
be like
you gotta
a
check
common...
out his application before you, you know.
Yeah, like
say.
we gotta have some talking points. It's conversation that matters most. Like I don't wanna be with someone that I can't talk to.
So what's your name?
Jasmine.
Jasmine, hi. My question to you is, if you can build your dream guy, what would be his appearance and attributes?
He'd be short and fat and Puerto Rican with a hairy chest, gold, can have long hair or like a temp babe.
Okay.
And they gotta sell drugs.
That's the most important thing. He has to be a drug dealer.
Yeah.
Got that.
Okay.
No, I'm just playing. But what they would do? Honestly, I'm really into business and I want to do real estate. So yeah. Something in that aspect, like put a store or something.
Okay. Okay.
Something I can leave for my kids.
Oh. And that is the end of the video. If you guys found this video very, very entertaining, please go ahead and drop a subscribe and leave a like on this video if you guys enjoyed this video. 3 tips for me for Gasparilla: stay hydrated, always remember where you parked your car, and don't get too messed up, guys. And if you're driving, just get an Uber. Just get an Uber. And it's your boy Twilight Two-Tone. I'll see you guys in the next video.
Popping a beam. Oh, yeah, I lost my spleen. Oh.